give it to me 3 times, yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Give it to me 4 times.
Aspirational, inspirational, remarkable. Our vision for every single student who joins us at Todmorden High School to complete their post-16 education. We believe it's our responsibility to do everything in our power to help you achieve not just the highest academic standards, but also to grow as young people in confidence, in resilience, in experience, and your own personal aspirations. We want you to secure your dream place at university. We want you to secure the employment or training that you've set your heart on. And we're with you every step of the way. From the start of the post-16 recruitment process, you'll be offered expert information, advice and guidance to help you understand what kind of pathway will suit you best. We'll talk to you about possible subject combinations and which subjects lead naturally to which university courses, and ultimately, to which careers. Generally speaking, teaching groups in our post-16 classes are relatively small. This means that you'll benefit from lots of teacher attention and personalisation. You'll be taught by committed and talented professionals and receive regular and detailed feedback on your progress. At key points in the year, you'll sit formal assessments in the hall to get you used to the pressure and feel of external examinations well ahead of the real thing. You'll also be given regular data snapshots, which will show you your overall progress towards your target grade and what next steps you need to take to improve. As well as your normal timetabled lessons in each subject, there'll be a chance to see teachers at other times, such as for workshops to help you prepare for examinations, or for drop-in sessions where teachers make themselves available to take questions or give advice to anyone who needs it. Students aspiring to university, and we hope you will have the benefit of taught sessions in small groups which lead you step by step through each stage of the UCAS application process. We'll offer you a fantastic range of extracurricular opportunities, allowing you to develop all kinds of skills and aptitudes which will mark you out as a particularly attractive applicant, even at massively oversubscribed universities. If you fancy getting involved with the Duke of Edinburgh Award or mentoring younger students, you can. If you've always wanted to try your hand at first aid or sign language, these accredited courses are regularly offered. Post-16 students also help to plan and lead all kinds of calendared events, both at the high school and at our various feeder primaries. Some students each year are selected as ambassadors, leaders across the whole school, and they represent the school at a range of official engagements. A select few students are chosen each year as co-tutors. They work alongside the teacher to support their form group every morning, and they stay linked to that group throughout year 8, developing really strong relationships with the students in their care. The most academic students are routinely offered the chance to complete another accredited course worth another half A-level, the extended project. Here, students focus on a key area of interest, possibly in what they hope will be their adult career, and write an essay or report about research they undertake. This can mark you out as a serious candidate at even the very top universities. Admission tutors at the Russell Group look for commitment and passion beyond a student's core academic programme, and the EPQ can be a great vehicle to help you demonstrate this. We refine our offer each year in order to meet student demand both in terms of academic courses and the enrichment opportunities we offer. We personalise your learning, both in and out of the classroom, by providing you with the experienced, dedicated teachers and supportive form tutors that you need. Why not join us on your journey to become truly inspirational, aspirational and remarkable young people? You all have the potential, so let's realise that potential. in each and every one of you.
Oh, give it to me one time. Give it to me two times. Give it.